installment at 230 here, and welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be continuing with Detroit Become Human. Last time we did the prologue with Daniel, and we ended where we are now, so we're switching to Markus, and we'll be continuing with that. But before we actually go into the game, make sure to like the video, hit the subscribe button, and hit that notification bell if you want to keep updated when I post videos, and it helps out the channel as well. But yeah, let's just dive into it. Okay, so we have to get pained, I guess. There's a lot of androids around there. You start like paying attention to it. Press R2 to use GPS. Ooh, okay. Wow. We're not gonna listen to that. There it is. There's the store that we need to be. Oh.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99.
Damn, that's expensive.
Payment. Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Okay, where do we need to go now? Oh, take the bus home. Well, seems like there are a lot of people that don't like androids. Wow, that's kind of interesting, like androids being separated from regular people on the bus. Okay, that's one storyline. Oh, that's her, the one that got damaged, I guess. Because didn't the dad say that an accident happened?
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now?
Wow, Alice! Rude much?
Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Guess who's gonna win the...
Get started on him, then you do upstairs.
Dad of the Year award. It's not gonna be him. What an asshole. Okay. Urgent tasks. Let's just start with that, I guess.
Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah. I can get that.
Okay, a coffee table.
I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where. TV on.
Damn. That's not good. Wow, we can order without even asking? That's interesting. Guess we'll be doing the dishes manually. Something is up with that kid.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
I'm pretty sure he did something to her. Like... okay. Before we report to him, let's see if we can say something to that kid. No, we can't. That's just... Maybe we can report to him. Maybe he'll leave us alone.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Oh. Okay. Guess we won't update him anymore. Go upstairs. Risk of behavioral disorders? Oh. That is not a good thing. What is she looking at? Can I see it again? No. Damn it. Oh.
Watch it.
Excuse me? Thank God they're not showing that part. Okay. That one's done. Arrange bottles, sort of dirty clothes.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
Something happened to this kid. Talk to her.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. What about your mother?
Oh, no, no.
Your Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it?
Oh, you pushed it. What did she give us? Okay. Oh. I guess that's her mom. Okay, so he got mad at me. Oh no. This kid is smart. She made like some kind of memory box.
Family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me!
Oh no.
God. What am I doing? I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Damn, that was intense. Okay, we're switching back to Markus. Nice. Take care of Carl. Wake up. Okay. Anything that we can do here? I guess not. Let's just go upstairs then. Draw curtains. Oh, this guy's in a wheelchair. Okay.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Markus? You never forget anything.
Yeah, this guy has some nice tattoos.
Please, Carl?
No.
Wow.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going.
Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Please undrop this guy.
Okay.
Dining table it is.
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Fan mail, so he's a famous dude,
Any
I guess.
News from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, I don't bother.
I wonder who this Leo person is.
I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Markus.
You're welcome.
Oh, there it is. Didn't see it. I mean, at least this guy is nice to us. That's a nice change compared to that other dude.
Thank you, Markus. Television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
What are we going to do? Read a book? No, we're not gonna read. Oh. Let's play the piano, see what happens. Let's go for hopeful. Thank you. I don't know if this is considered hopeful music, but I don't know.
Something has changed in the way you play.
Uh-oh.
Sometimes I think you have more humanity than most humans. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself and make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Markus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
Okay. I like this guy. At least he's not treating us like in a rude way or anything, so.
Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
Oh, wow. Guess we'll be cleaning up in the meantime. This is turning into like a cleaning simulator. And nothing there. Here's something to clean. Do we get everything? Yeah, seems like it.
So, what's your verdict, Markus?
Uh-oh. Let's be nice.
There is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent.
Oh, no.
Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try.
I wonder, though, if we're an android, do we have, like, imagination and that kind of stuff? Like, how can we paint whatever we want? Because we're being told what to do. So, I don't know. Find a subject to paint. Paint a statue.
Hmm. is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world, it's about interpreting and improving on it.
Oh, I see what is happening. That guy is teaching us to be more human.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas.
Okay.
Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel and let your hand drift across the canvas.
I think it's working, based on the music. Oh damn.
Hey, Dad.
Leo.
Oh, now we know who Leo is.
I didn't hear you come in.
Oh, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right?
No, he isn't.
You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Oh, I know.
Again?
He's on drugs.
What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No, I swear, it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I don't? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right? But you know what? This
thing
is not
your son. I want to punch him so bad.
It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough! Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
Okay, guess we'll leave it at that for this second episode. If you haven't watched the first one, it's linked in the description box below, if you want to see it. But we'll continue with the next chapter, next episode. I want to thank you all for watching, but make sure to like the video, hit the subscribe button, and hit that notification bell, and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye!